Sorry guys about the thing. I'm really sorry guys about the thing. I'm finishing the video right here. I just accidentally put back and then I have been better, guys. I might be vlogging or not. It's just traveling. I told you guys, it's too much traveling, man. Traveling is just pain, but it's fun. It's fun, but traveling is so... I hate sitting in the car for like a whole bunch of long time. I just thought a funny story. Oh yeah, you remember the time when I was making my first video and I forgot, but nothing from braces. It feels funny. Just kidding, guys. This is my magic kit, too. If you guys want to buy it, get a shout out. Try and get one. It has fake braces. It looks real. You just clip it in the back. Clip it in the back. You guys can see it good. And you'll stay stuck. Mine was coming off because I had to clip this part, but it's because it comes any color. Guys, see, it keeps falling inside the cliff. Big good. I got clipped. Got clipped over my teeth. Tooth, or whatever. See, it's coming off. I'm gonna check my bottom ones. Thank you for watching. Congrats one more time. Congrats on Jesse and Gina for their anniversary. It's just emotional that how I seen them when I was little and then they grow to be super huge. I remember the first prank that Jesse did to Gina when she ran and like this like electric effect or something like that. It's a long time. But anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Oh, and don't forget, guys. Anybody who's going to my concert, I have a concert, a band concert. It's on a stage. I think either in Universal or in my school. We still got to choose it out. Because I need a ride to Universal. It's too much traveling again. But then, it's for free, actually. But I still got to pay for my insurance. My dress shirt is $18, but if you guys coming, you guys could go on Thursday to Universal. I'll tell you guys if it's Universal or my school, so you guys can go. It's a concert there, like where the Blue Man perform. It's gonna be right there. It's gonna be pretty cool. You guys gonna see me? If you guys see me, I'll give you an autograph. Just kidding, you guys don't want my autograph. I'm not that famous. I only have 5 subscribers, so 5 of you guys. If. I'm not doing a video about looking somewhere, but if, okay, I'm doing a video, I'm just trying to prank you guys, but if you guys spot the thing that I'm going to tell you after the end of this video, then you guys, will win look at my face, ooh, you see it? Alright, anyway, but, if you guys find it, I'm gonna give you guys Universal, like, 1,000 something. I'll give at least, I try to get 50% off, but I'll give you 20% off. If you guys win, I'll text you guys if you guys find it. You guys gotta comment me, and look, here's all you gotta do. find it. Say where it was in the comments. Like, in the same comments, I'll say me. I found it, blah, 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 blah. And then, give me at least 2 subscribers. And I'll text, give me your kick, and I'll text you, and I'll tell you that you won. I'll give you 50%. I'll give you the little card before Thursday. You guys gotta do it tomorrow. Today. Like, you guys gotta find it. Tomorrow's the last day. If you guys don't find it, then I'm not giving no way to 20% off. I've been having a whole bunch of money these days. Not like I'm not rich or something. It's that we've been getting paid a lot. Like, I got a new phone and stuff. But I'm not getting it to Christmas. Don't tell nobody. I told you. Anyway, guys. Yeah, so if you guys can do it, I'm sure that it was in this video, so I just showed it, like, not too long ago. But if you guys do it, I'm gonna give you guys the 20% pass, and I'm gonna send it to you guys early, because if you say it's an emergency in the packaging, they'll send it to you early. But depends, if it's out of this state, then, out of this world, I can't talk, out of the U.S., then I can't do it. Like, I can do it, but it's gonna take at least a couple of, like, 3 days max. It's crazy. You will still take at least 1 day, and then it's gonna be 1 day tomorrow. It's gonna be on Thursday. You guys can get it either in the morning or in the afternoon, because my concert starts at after my school, and it's like at 4 or something, and I gotta be there by 6, and it's gonna start at 7. So make sure you guys travel there, you know, wherever it is. If it's Universal, we're still gonna plan it out, Universal. But, so the word that I was trying to tell you guys, like, where's the, I keep freaking forgetting where it is. See Matthew Santoro right there. But the name, the object that you gotta find, I'm going everywhere so you can not look and concentrate in one spot. Just like, you wanna build a snowman around the Alright, so the name of the object is car, toy car. It's like a car, a Hot Wheels car, somewhere in this. Find it, I'll give you 20% off. And if you guys are the first time to find it, if you guys comment today, I'll give you 50% off. How about that? I mean, made your life easier. So it's $1,000, so 50% off is gonna be at least $100. $100 or at least $60. It's not bad for each person. That's the thing. If you find it, the limit that I'm gonna do it, because I don't got too much money to waste, two people. The limit is two people. 50% off two people. Anyone you guys want, bring your parent, your mom, your dad, whoever. And I'll see you guys there. Peace, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe to all the people I told you. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace. Oh, and one more thing, guys. Oh my god, guys. One more thing. If my school is not going to cost money, but you're going to have to find a parking. My school is huge, so it's going to be confusing, and you have to be there early, and I'm going to give you the places where it is, so. Like my Christmas parade, there's a whole bunch of YouTubers. I've seen at least 5 YouTubers that I know by heart that live in Florida that I've seen them, or at least travel. My secret guest from my old video, he told me not to tell you guys it's gonna be a prank, but he gave it on his channel. So if you guys subscribe to him, you guys will see. Anyway, guys, I'll see you guys later next time, not tomorrow. Hope you guys enjoyed. I hope one of you guys find the toy car. It's not highlight colors, like a dark color. But hope you guys find it. See you guys tomorrow. Bye.